Hi there. I'm really proud today to show you the latest member of the Triton family. It's a Triton SideFlex, or the 1C68. We added an ML unit on top of the foot, so we added extra functionality. It's a sidewear flexibility that is really beneficial for the end user. As you probably know, our body is able to compensate. If you see this situation, for example, the face looks perfect. But if you see the complete picture, you can see that she's completely compensating to achieve that. And this is something that we really don't want to have. We don't want to have a negative impact over time, especially if we speak about the human body. So the knee joint, for example, is really made to flex and to extend and to have some gentle forces. But if you have a negative force, it will have a negative impact over time. And that is something that we really don't want to have.
So let's check now with Sibyl. Ground reaction force will travel through the human knee in a way that minimizes negative effects. With the proper alignment, this can also be achieved with the prosthetic feet, like in these two examples. The human foot is designed to reduce improper loading of the body structure. These improper loads appear while standing, with a broad stance, while walking, on an uneven ground, or when standing sideways on a slope. The knee is not stressed in a negative way in these situations because the loading of the knee remains the same. A conventional prosthetic foot can't adapt in the same way and the knee will be improper loaded. The Triton SideFlex is designed to have a similar effect like the human foot. This leads to a more natural loading of the knee joint, enhanced ground contact and a fewer compensation removals.
This functionality is not only during standing but also during motion. It really compensates. Thanks to the ML unit on top of the Triton, the end users really feel more stability, more security, and even less stress in the socket. And if we go back to the first situation here, the face really still looks perfect. And if you see the complete picture now, you can see there is no compensation anymore in the body. And this is the same thing as within the prosthesis. The ML unit is taking out that compensation, and this is really highly beneficial for the end user.